The Aransas Pass Police Department is asking for the public's help in identifying someone caught illegally dumping trash. Aransas Pass Police put this video on Facebook today, hoping to find the suspects. This was shot on March 7th, showing a truck pull up on the salt flats near the aquatic center. Police said the driver dumped 13 pounds of trash wood. Now, if you have any information that can help, you're asked to call Detective Sergeant Frank Kent at 361-758-5224.